Hey guys, what's going on? I'm back. Continuing Days Gone. See where we are here. Ricky. Ride to Marion Forks. It's a far ride. Let's see if I have enough gas and all that. No, I need gas. It's a far ride.
Hey,
so
boss.
Got fuel if you need it. I'll fill her up.
I think everything else is good.
I'll be here if you need me. Stop by anytime.
See you, Buzz.
Good to see you, Deke.
How's it going, Buzz?
Check my weapons.
Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
There, you are looking fine today.
Hey, come around more often. We miss you.
Oh yeah, this? Now do I have to listen to the whole thing again? Probably not.
Hold on a second. I'll get it.
That's a far ride. Holy lifting.
Deacon St. John, this is Lost Lake. Come in.
Yeah, Mike. This is Deacon.
I heard you tracked down Hart. I was hoping you'd bring him in for trial.
Well, sorry, Mike. Let's say the Swarmers had other ideas about that.
Oh, shit. He didn't tell me that. Hart wasn't the kind of man you ever turned your back to, but he didn't deserve to go out like that.
I guess not. But then I guess Dan Lane didn't deserve to get shot in the back either.
See you, Deke. Iron Mike out.
Gotta watch myself over here. There's usually raiders. See how there's a question mark there? Crossbow damage. Man, is this ever a far ride?
Yeah.
got you.
There we go.
Get in there.
Okay. At last. Use everything.
Shit, someone needs help. Hold on, I'm coming.
Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
What camp? It's a camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Go toward Three Finger Jack, find the Salome Hot Springs, talk to Alki Turner. He'll help you out.
Oh, man. Thank you. I was done for. Holy shit! I was a goner, you know? Whew! Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Okay.
Tell him
get
it
out
was
of
Deacon.
Here.
Deacon St. John. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
Gosh.
Fuel can. Here we go. That should be it.
Is there anything over here? See if I need to repair my weapon. We're almost there.
Vagrant camp. Bastards have been ambushing all the supply runs around here, haven't you?
A camp. I should actually go take this camp out. Probably not going to be able to make this shot. thinking if I should... Should I go out from the other way? I'm gonna go around the other way. Watch out for these traps. Damn it!
that, don't worry.
Well, I got them, but I am incredibly I used a lot of ammo on that. And I almost died because I was caught off guard again.
Good. Okay. Time to finish this.
Man. Like, what the hell? I can't walk around it? This was a lot of trouble. Like, a lot of trouble.
Thank you.
That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You're murdering sons of bitches. All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one.
Pretty sure the bunker was not sure which direction it was. There we go.
Yeah, here it is. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that.
Superior Club?
Not anymore.
Alright, now let's get out of here. Where the hell did I park my bike? Man, look at all the markers. Should I get them on the way, I guess? The marker should be up here. Yeah.
Huh. That's interesting.
Okay, now. Gotta get out of here. I missed one over here, but we'll get this one there on the way by. Up a screamer.
Bunch of murderers and vagrants. We'd just as soon shoot you as look at you.
Gotta stop moving sometime.
Someone's trapped. I gotta help them.
I got a use for you.
Help! Help! I need help!
Hold on. I'm coming.
You wanna die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
Yeah, I'll go.
Where?
Go toward Three Finger Jack, find the Salome Hot Springs, talk to Alki Turner. He'll help you out.
Thank you.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know. Okay, keep running, stay out of sight.
Where's this other, up here? That's it. Now we can go do what we gotta do. Thank you. Nope, not a good spot. Not a good spot to, Where's the other one? They're usually in pairs.
Fellas, I'll be back later. Finish burning you out. That old tube, where are you? Oh, that'll do it. Blade. Where am I gonna find a blade? Wait, where was that sporting goods store? Good night. Just gotta find a blade. This is it. Which way? You're mine now.
The hell was that?
Gotta take a closer look.
Yeah, I know. It's...
No, it's back that way.
Why is...
No, not this way.
Why is it... Is it glitched? It's saying it's in here. Like, it's not that difficult. I don't get it. It can't be on the roof, can it?
Shit, wrong way.
The blade's gotta be in here. Why isn't it? It has to be fucking glitched.
Nope, wrong direction.
There's no other explanation for it. Yeah, I went this way. Okay. It has to be glitched.
Let's take a look around.
Okay.
No, it's back that
way. Great, now my mouse is fucked. Yeah, something weird is going on here. Okay.
What do we got? There you are.
Okay. Out here. Over here.
All right. Where? Back on track.
See? Like, where the hell is this blade, man?
This is it.
Yeah, this is it, but... Man, why am I so stumped with this? Where the hell is it? Am I not going to be able to do this? Yeah, I don't know, guys. I don't want to have to look this up. It says it's in here. I'm going to have to look. I never had a problem with this. Okay, I'm trying to,
Here it is. Now I just want to find a blade.
I'm trying to see where to get this blade.
Which way? Gotcha. What we got?
I'm totally stumped. The hell, man? All right, I don't know. Here? There it is. Okay.
This ought to be enough. Now, I just gotta get all this crap back to Ricky.
Well, that was a big pain in the ass. I didn't even expect it to be in that corner like that. That's why it was stumping me. Now let's get this back to Ricky. Is there any gas over here? Yeah, I had a lot of trouble finding that blade.
Sniper ambush, oh god damn it.
Huh? Shoot me, you fucking bastard. always need this.
There should be a gas can, there it is.
Here we go. Done.
.4 kilometers left to go. Up, I see a question mark. Kilometer left to go. Ambush. Not that I can see. fuckers. Yes, it's me.
I've seen him around.
Deke. Long time no see. Hey, Deke. How you been?
Claire, you are looking fine today.
Good choice. Good one. Okay. Yep, that's nice. All right. Don't be such a stranger.
Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you were asked for.
Oh, great. Well, check back in a few. I'll see what I can do, Viv.
Ricky. Thanks.
Yeah. Boozer's one of us now.
Nice. Now, what is there left to do here?
See you, Dick.
Buzz.
I'll fill her up. I got you covered. I'll be here if you need me. Should have new shit later. Stop by.
No job available.
Hey, Deacon.
Where's, like, what's there to do? Let's just drive out here and see if I get a job or something.
Wait a sec, I got it.
Hey, Deke, you there?
Yeah, see?
I got Boozer's new prosthetic ready. I asked Addy to find him and send him over.
Great. Great, Ricky. I'll be right there. You can have him.
Take a closer look.
Now I have to go back. Yeah, in order to trigger it, I had to leave.
Okay. Crease there.
Okay, got it. Let me secure it in, okay?
There you go, that's better.
Okay.
Hey, brother. Look what Ricky did.
What?
Made me a new toy.
Oh, I was all Deacon.
Oh, that's really, really cool, Boozer.
Hey, I could have been one of those three goddamn musketeers. On guard, you fucking ripper.
Pretty cool.
Oh, hey. Jesus.
maybe this wasn't that good of an idea?
Maybe.
That always cracks me up. You twisted my arm. We'll do this one.
St. John, you there? It's O'Brien.
Hold on. O'Brien, I'm sick of doing your dirty work. You got news for me or not?
Yeah, I mean, yes, I have news.
Well, then what is it?
I need you to do one last job.
Were you listening to what I was just saying? I'm done with
this. One more job, then I'll meet you in person, show you what I got.
Forget it.
Her middle name. It was Irene, right? Sarah Irene Whitaker. It's on her admission form.
One last job.
One last job. I sent you the coordinates. O'Brien out.
One last job for O'Brien.
Hey.
Hey. You're headed somewhere in a hurry?
Yeah. You remember that Nero bastard I told you about, O'Brien? Well, it looks like he's got some news for me, but I gotta do one last job for him first.
Yeah. Okay.
You should come with me.
Yeah? Nah, Skizzle's got me on farm duty, feeding the world one shitty weed at a time.
Fuck Skizzle, I'll drop you off right afterward. When's the last time you saw a helicopter?
Not tell him you twisted my arm.
Never gets old, does it?
Where are we headed?
Over toward Malakwa Lake. You know where that is?
Yeah, it's just north of the Rogue Tunnel off of Waldo Road. What are we doing there?
Nero Chopper's gonna be on the ground doing whatever the hell it is that they do. O'Brien wants me to see what they're up to.
So O'Brien, he's what? Your shot caller? Handler?
No. Jesus, Boozer. You know why the hell we're out here.
Just asking. Seems like he tells you to jump, you ask how high.
It's not how it is. So how you holding up?
Not bad. Nah, it's been worse, you know. I actually don't mind working the farm, pulling weeds and shit. Reminds me of when I was a kid. I used to go out to my uncle's farm out at by Adrian on the Idaho border. Spend summers working the beet fields. That little dirt bike I tooled around on. That's where I learned to ride.
If you're not careful, I'm gonna start pumping. When we get to that site, stay close. Whatever happens, don't let them see you. They can get a little trigger happy.
Okay, okay, got it. Stay down, keep my mouth shut, don't get us killed. Hey, thanks for bringing me along, Deke. It's good to get out again. Even riding bitch, you know?
Yeah.
Okay. Stay close.
Right behind you.
I haven't heard that for... There it is.
Hey, Jesus.
Right now when the LC's locked down.
I don't see one of those again.
Come on, yeah, folks, I mean, let's get this locked down.
I mean, watch. Soldiers come out first, they secure the LZ. Then their boy genius, researcher, scientist, whatever the hell, he comes out and he looks around.
To do what?
Whatever science shit they're doing out here. How the hell would I know? Wait here.
us now. We're picking up scat samples. You mean shit? Yes. Freak shit? Yes. So, we're out here in the middle of nowhere. So, you can pick up freak shit. Precisely. Okay. Enough said. Field note 2102. After analysis of scat samples from zones 2, 3, and 4B, there is clear evidence of Claytonia perfoliata. What's that? Commonly known as miner's lettuce. Please don't interrupt. As well as medicinal berries from Juniperus communis. So, why do we care? Why do we care? Because it means the freaks are eating more than just us and each other. They're eating berries, plants, grass, needles, basically anything a deer would eat. They're omnivores, just like us, but with stomachs that can digest a much wider range of cellulose.
Yeah, okay. And what?
It means they're not gonna starve when they run out of us to eat. The freaks aren't going away anytime soon.
Shit. That's bad.
Yeah, that's bad.
Head back to the bike.
There we go.
Catch any of that over my radio?
That's pretty fucked up. Good taxpayer money, and they're out here collecting freaker shit.
Yeah, I told you. Who knows what they're doing, or why?
Oh, they gotta have a base around here somewhere, right? You try following them?
Yeah, but they always disappear over the mountains heading south, and with the highway choked off, I can never get close.
Sons of bitches. Seems like they got a lot to answer for.
Yeah.
Where are we headed now?
It's a good question. O'Brien, are you there? Come in, O'Brien.
I'm here. Finished?
Yeah, it's done. Where am I meeting you?
I wasn't expecting you so soon. I'm sending you the coordinates now, but it might take a few minutes to get there. O'Brien out.
Jesus, what the hell does he think I've been doing out here?
Hey, you're right about one thing. He does sound like an asshole.
Wait here. I don't want him getting skittish because I brought someone along.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye on the bike. I've seen enough Nero assholes for one day.
Okay, I'll be back. O'Brien said he had news. He knew her middle name. Irene. She can't be alive. But he's alive. Why not her, huh? There he is.
Yo.
Shit. Gotta stop doing that.
What you got?
All right, look. I'm gonna lay it out for you, but it's not good news. I finally found a guy who was willing to do some digging through some files that they used to keep while they still kept records.
Okay, O'Brien.
Anyway, Sarah Whitaker, your wife, was admitted to the Camp MASH unit on the South Flats outside of Silver Lake. According to the records, she was in surgery for 6 hours and then was moved
She survived. The stab wound, she survived.
Yeah. According to the records, she made a full recovery. And then she was moved to another camp on the outskirts of Tumult.
Okay, so she could still be alive. Even after all this time, she could still be alive, you're saying?
No.
What do you mean, no?
It was overrun. Everything was overrun. There were no survivors.
You survived? They survived.
Look, but there was nothing that would have protected that camp, okay? Highway 97 is an artery. Infected freaks poured up from L.A., from the Bay Area, from Sacramento. There were thousands and thousands and thousands of them. There was nothing we could do.
I get it. So you bugged out. Who did you bring with you?
Nero personnel, Some feds, people with clearance.
Nero personnel, the soldiers, the guys with the guns. The guys that should have been protecting the civilians.
There's nothing that you can do against a horde. They're too strong.
I know all about hordes.
I didn't know that there was nothing that we could do.
Oh, you know what you could have done? You could have brought a few of them with you. You could have saved a few lives.
That there was no hope, there was no time, there was no room, okay? That we'd already turned on each other by the time the hordes arrived.
No, I get it.
I'm sorry about your wife. I'm sorry about all of this. But you gotta understand. If you hadn't sent her with me that night, she would have been dead the next morning. You did the right thing. You know, if you had decided to stay, the only thing that would have happened is you'd be dead right alongside her.
Don't you think I know that?
O'Brien.
Thank you for saving her life that night.
So you're sorry. Is that it, O'Brien? You're sorry? Oh, damn it. All things a waste of my goddamn time.
Where the hell's Boozer?
Oh, what the hell? Boozer? Boozer?
Oh, goddamn it, Boozman. Where the hell did you go? Shit.
Right. Booze, man, where the hell did you go? Boot tracks. It's gotta be his. Okay, let's take a look around. What the hell is this? What's going on here? This way.
Deke, you still there? This is Ricky. Deacon St. John.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. What's up?
Schizo's been asking for you. Said Boozer never showed up for his work duty. I was worried.
No, look, we're fine. We just had some stuff that we needed to get done. Tell Schizo we'll be back in an hour.
Okay. Hey, I'm almost ready to head back out there and fix that transformer. You still in?
Great, let me know when.
I can feel that hot water now. Gonna let that shower run forever.
Yeah, okay. That sounds great. Listen, Ricky, I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
I figured I'd do a little shopping while we were out, and I ran into a pack of rippers hunting dogs. Oh, easy, fella. He's not infected. He's just a dog. They're hunting down and killing healthy dogs. We can't leave him here, Deke. We can't do it here.
Here, let me.
Jesus, Deke.
It's okay.
Just, that's it. All right.
It's okay, big guy. Rest.
I'm ready.
Okay.
Yeah. I think that's the last of them.
Oh, you sound disappointed.
I hate those sons of bitches, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, come on. Let's get the hell out of here. So what the hell happened back there? You seem sort of, I don't know, like you lost it.
I don't know. I guess I needed some payback for this shit. But, there's never gonna be enough payback, is there? You know?
Where's Boozer? Come on!
If you hadn't made this shift for me, you know, my arm, I mean, I don't know where I'd be. Maybe, I guess I'd, you know.
Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, not like I got a choice. Not like any of us do, right?
Yeah, okay, come on.
There's your bike.
Yeah, shit, Grazer.
Hey, how'd it go?
How'd what go?
You know, goddamn well, your guy in the spacesuit, what'd he say?
It doesn't matter.
Hey, come on, goddamn it.
Boozer, you really don't want to be doing that right now.
Oh, yeah? You think I need more than this to take down your scrawny little ass? Come on, what'd he say?
Drop it.
Seriously, what happened to Sarah? Huh? Where's your old lady?
Where's your old lady?
Huh? Stay down, brother. Had enough? Where's your old lady, Deke?
She's dead, Boozer. Sarah's dead.
Yeah, and she's been dead a long time, so don't you think that you've mourned her long enough?
Think that you have a hell of a left hook, asshole. Oh.
Yeah, it's the only move I got. Come on, man. Oh, I gotta get my sorry ass back to work. Camp ain't gonna feed itself.
Okay.
It's the only move I got. Still, I tagged your ass with it 3 times in a row.
Fucking shameful.
Where are we headed?
Back to camp.
No. I still gotta work a shift. Give me a ride up there. It's just north of Sherman's camp.
Okay.
So, she died that night, and there was nothing you or anyone could have done about it.
I should have been.
And what good would that have done?
Just drop it, it's done. Schizo, you there? Lost Lake Camp, Schizo.
Yeah, yeah, what's up?
We just had a run-in with...
Hey, where the hell is your bro? He skipped work duty today. What the hell, man?
Shut up and listen to me. I was giving him a ride to the work site, and we were attacked by Rippers.
Oh, Jesus. Where?
Outside of Rogue Camp. You gotta tell Iron Mike. Carlos is coming, and he is not going to stop.
What do you think I've been telling him? For months? Yeah, I'll let him know.
We're heading toward Tumalo now. Loser will be at the site in a few minutes.
Well, that's great, because he owes the camp another half shift for the work he's missed.
Shut up, Schizo.
Hey, Dink. Rogue Camp is kind of in the opposite direction of Tumalo, isn't it?
We took the scenic route. Out.
Asshole. Goddamn Schizo.
You guys. Come on, keep working. Keep at it. We don't work, we don't eat.
Right already.
That's it.
Hey. Thanks for the ride.
We all starve. There you go.
Gonna head here and then probably call this
an episode.
Lost
Lake Camp. Come back.
Deke, I hear you.
Mike.
Good. Look,
Boozer and I, we just had a run-in with Rippers.
Rippers? God damn it, you boys crossed the Iron Bridge. Deke, I told you.
Just listen. No, Mike. They were here in Rogue Camp.
Rogue Camp? There were Rippers in Rogue Camp? You sure it was Rippers?
Jesus, Mike, yeah. They're kind of hard to miss, you know, with the scars and acting crazy, killing anything that moves.
All right, just calm down. We got a parlay with Carlos. Schizo's heading over to Iron Butte tomorrow. He'll find out what the hell's going on, and then we'll...
You're sending Schizo to parlay with Carlos. Jesus, Mike.
Don't tell me how to run my camp, Deke. Like I said, my treaty is gonna hold Lost Lake out.
Whatever you say, Mike. Say Schizo's right. You're gonna get everyone killed.
Oh, what the hell. That's worth checking out.
Raider patrol, damn it.
Hey, Boozer. I'm heading up to Marion Forks.
Marion Forks? What the hell for?
As I decided... Hell, it's like you said. I've mourned her long enough. It's time to say goodbye.
You heading to the church?
I don't know. Yeah, maybe.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
It's the last time, Boozer, I swear. Ethan out.
I'll head up to Mary in the next episode.
Ada Tucker to Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
No, let him in.
Hey, Tuck, you got a job for me? Okay,
I'll swing by. Deacon out.
Deacon, good to see you.
Blair, how you doing?
Right.
Yep.
Had to run for our lives.
Don't be such a stranger.
It's enough to give you nightmares.
Okay, guys, I will be back with another episode probably in a couple days.